Well, after using the saw for about 45 minutes, still working pretty good. Works really good on that. I'm gonna cut this up. I did some of that over there. So we're gonna run it some more. I'm still in the same tank of gas. I put earplugs in, so if I'm louder, that's why. Dog there or whatever to catch, so if something runs up here and hits real hard, it's your, and this is, feels like plastic, but it kind of feels heavy, so I guess it's aluminum. And then on the bottom here, I was looking at these, there's a spring, shim spring or whatever, the vibration, that's like a steel, so that's, and then like the new saws now, so it doesn't very vibrate too hard though. You have to choke it when you first start after you have used it for a while. Down with it so far. Seems like it looks pretty good. I don't know. We'll see what it does. I'll keep videoing what I can do. That's just impressive.